intent of joining politics was only to assist Navin Babu, and now consciously I decide to withdraw myself from active politics. I'm sorry if I have hurt anyone in this journey. I'm sorry if this campaign narrative against me has had a part to play with Biju Janata Dal's loss. I apologize to the entire Biju Parivar, including all the Karmis, for this. And my heartfelt gratitude to the lakhs and lakhs of Biju Parivar members whom I am associated with. I will always keep Odisha in the core of my heart and my Guru Navin Babu in my breath, and pray to Lord Jagannath for their well-being and prosperity.
It is a big day in Odisha's politics today, and perhaps it was only to be expected. Breaking his silence after the BJD's victory, almost after 5 days, Mr. V. Karthikeyan Pandian, who had led the BJD's campaign, finally said that he was sorry and that he was quitting from active politics. Remember, during the course of the campaign, the BJD leader had announced that if Navin Patnaik did not take oath on the 9th of June, then he would take sannyas from politics. Today happens to be the 9th of June, and today is also the day when Mr. V.K. Pandian has announced that he is going to withdraw from active politics. After the BJD's loss, actually, knives were out for Mr. V.K. Pandian. All the resentment that was there regarding him within the party came to the surface. And when Chief Minister Mr. Navin Patnaik actually went to the governor's residence to submit his resignation, V.K. Pandian was not by his side. And he was also not there when the Chief Minister actually met all those MLAs who had won the elections, those candidates who had lost the elections, and also senior BJD leaders. And in an unprecedented move, actually yesterday, in the Shankha Bhavan, that is the party headquarters, youth leaders of the BJD raised slogans against Mr. Pandian, even as speeches were being made from the podium. And there was a threat that the BJD could actually split, because one leader after another came and told stories about how they were forced to fight from a particular seat even when they were not interested. Senior leaders actually expressed their differences of opinion within the leadership, they were asked to leave the party, and many other senior leaders were also sidelined. And following the BJD's defeat, actually, all this came to the surface. And the former Chief Minister of Odisha and BJD President of the Biju Janata Dal, Navin Patnaik, had a very hard time in trying to tame this rebellion, both within the party and outside. Now, remember, there was also a lot of resentment against Mr. V.K. Pandian, even when he was a bureaucrat, simply because of the power that he enjoyed because of his proximity to the Chief Minister for the past 10 to 12 years. And perhaps, therefore, it was just to be expected that Mr. V.K. Pandian would announce that he would retire from active politics. Now, remember, this comes even though the former Chief Minister yesterday actually issued a statement saying that there has been some criticism regarding Mr. V.K. Pandian, and the former Chief Minister actually termed that criticism as unfortunate. He also lauded Mr. V.K. Pandian's contribution towards big challenges that confronts Odisha, particularly the cyclones that hit Odisha in a cyclic fashion, and also during the COVID years. But that did nothing to quell the resentment against Mr. Pandian, both within the party and outside. The opposition BJP and Congress were anyway gunning for him. But there was also a lot of resentment against Mr. Pandian on the ground, because the BJP was also successful in conveying this message to the people that if you elect Navin Patnaik again, then it will be Mr. V.K. Pandian who will be calling the shots. And therefore, perhaps Mr. Pandian had no other option but to resign. Now let us say what exactly he has said in his statement today. He has said that my intent of joining politics was only and only to assist Navin Babu, and now consciously I decide to withdraw myself from active politics. He says that I am sorry if I have hurt anyone in this journey. I am sorry if this campaign narrative against me had a part to play with the Biju Janata Dal's loss. So here, actually, there is a recognition by Mr. V.K. Pandian that the loss of the Biju Janata Dal actually could have something to do with the role that he himself played, even though it is a little indirect. And he also said that I apologize, and he folds his hand in the process, to the entire Biju Parivar, including all the workers for this. And he also expresses his gratitude to the Chief Minister and lakhs of the workers of the Biju Janata Dal that is associated with. And in a very emotional line, he actually says that I will always keep Odisha in the core of my heart and Guru Naveen Babu in my breath. And I'll pray to Lord Jagannath for their well-being and prosperity. So a very heartfelt message actually coming in from Mr. V.K. Pandian. But if you juxtapose this with the loss that the BJD has faced and the kind of resentment that has been building up against him year after year, then perhaps this was the only alternative that was left for him if he had to stave off a splitting of the Biju Janata Dal. Because remember, if the BJD had won this election, then it would be Mr. Pandian who would have taken a large share of that credit. And therefore, when the BJD actually lost these elections, questions were also being asked as to where is Mr. Pandian and why is he not appearing and giving a statement. So finally, 5 days after the BJD's loss, Mr. Pandian has given his statement and he has said that he is going to quit active politics. Now, he has also spoken a little bit about his origins, and he has said that he comes from a very humble family and that his dream since childhood was to join the IAS and serve the people. He also, very noticeably actually, he mentions Lord Jagannath, the ruling deity of Odisha. And he says that Lord Jagannath made it happen. And because of my family from Kendrapada, that is his wife actually, Sujata Karthikeyan belongs to Kendrapada. So he said because of his wife, he came to Odisha. And he also says that from the day I set my foot on the soil of Odisha, I have received immense love and affection from the people of Odisha, from Dharamgarh to Raurkela to Mayurbhanj to Ganjam. And I have tried to work very hard for the people. Now here one must also agree with what Mr. Pandian has said in his statement. He has actually worked very hard for the people. There is no denying that. And as he has said in his video statement that his responsibility was to actualize the vision of Mr. Naveen Patnaik. He actually did do that.